Hello, my name is Gordon Cordova. I'm from Livermore, California. Today I will be tying a small green caddis. I'll be using a Dairiki 125 hook in size 10 and a small black midge bead. Put the bead on the hook. I've already smashed down the barb. I'll be starting a thread base with some 14-aught olive thread. I'm going to take the thread all the way into the bend to give the caddis its natural curve. Using about 6 turns of non-lead weight. And about 6 to 8 inches of this green midge braid. Now we'll use a little bit of this olive ice dubbing to form the underbody. You want to get a slight taper to the body. A little bit more. That's enough. We'll wrap the braid up the body in tight turns. And compress the dubbing. Go ahead and tie that off. Couple wraps behind there. Use 2 pieces of peacock curl for a thorax area. It's lined up. Straighten up again. Remove that and a whip finish behind the bead. One more. Remove the thread, and that's a simple green caddis.